Okay, it's working now. Okay. I'm really freaking panicked. Okay. So, I got through the part that I was struggling with. Off camera, I talked to the monkey. I did all of that fun stuff off camera, off stream, because that was annoying as all hell to do. So. And this is literally moments after I finished it. Finished, got through it. Okay. So we go through here. Give me 1 second. I don't want to waste any time with the night, I guess. Night? Day? Day night? Ah, whatever. Mr. Dragonfly. Fine, we'll read that. Yes, it's a dragonfly. I know what that is. Excuse me, Mr. Dragonfly, could you come here, please? No, okay. Fine. Ah, now you want to attack. But also, ow. That's the boat. hello, owl. Notes are carved in the stone. You learn the song of soaring. This melody swoops you up and sends you soaring to a stone bird statue in an instant. Why can't I read? Or speak, for that matter. Okay. Oh god, the moon is terrifying looking. Well, we're here now. With almost no magic. Going. Can't make it there. Well, I fell right off. God damn it. No, I need you to move the other way. Okay. to the platform to the right. Okay. I could have put that in a bottle. Whoops. Nope, I did that wrong. There we go. This is probably not safe, but you know, it's fine. Go, 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 go! Oh, hey, there's a stray fairy. I'd like you to come with me, fairy. Oh, god damn it. Okay, well, crap. Oh, get the stray fairy. Pink friend. I don't have. I noticed the chest, but I'm not going for it. I refuse to risk it. In we go! Wow, Tettle, you're very loud and annoying. Ugh, that stench's place stinks just like that poison swamp. Well, I would hope so. It is the source. There's 15. Oh boy. I'm not gonna be able to find those. I should have gone and saved, but whatever. I hit the wrong button again. Okay. And I probably need to. Boy. There's no possible way to make it back from here. Good to know. Okay, so I can still jump on those. There's nothing on that side, so I can go on this one. Thank you. second. Of course I didn't. Great. I did just that part of the freaking. God damn it. Yep, that's what I thought. God, I found a walkthrough. I just gotta figure out. Okay, fun fact, I'm gonna have to probably do this over. Actually, I should be able to. crap. Keep screwing up. Oh my god, I'm gonna die here. Oh, thank god there's not that door. Climb the ladder. I need to come back here. There's one, I need the fairy that's right here. Never mind, it's gone. Okay. But also, I have to go get this chest. And here's why! Okay. There's a fairy in it. Do I risk having to find them again? I won't need the map. I feel like I should go back and save. I'm gonna go back and save. Since I'm already back here. I could just go back in now that I have a fairy. I'd rather save and have a full 3.5 hours to get through this palace, this temple. Okay. good part of the game. Doesn't... You literally can just... Okay. You can literally just go back to other areas so long as you hit the statue. Oh god damn it. No, I don't want to know to you, sir. I need to go over here. Hold up. Yes, that's gonna get rid of the fairy, I think, because it's... Because it probably will. But I guess we'll find out when we get back. From falling through the sky. Through time? Falling through time? Ah, whatever. Okay, so yes, it did get rid of the fairy. Slow time, please. Got it. I got the fairy. I'm gonna have to play the song again, aren't I? Yep. Okay. I got the fairy. We have full health. I'm not going to get another piece of heart because I know there's one in this area, but I really don't want to go get it. That's the wrong song. This one. Okay. Alrighty, time to do this again. and I missed. We got it! Okay, thank God. This place is confusing. I've ever once gotten all the fairies here. I fell because the fairy was behind the chest. Okay, well. I can just jump. Okay, I do have to go get the key again. I instinctively went for that one first, that fairy first. Honestly, I could have gone for this one first, but I didn't. Because I think I forgot it was there. Through here. I know how to deal with these. Okay, I'm just gonna be money in here, I think. Yep. Because I already got the map. I didn't do this. I am probably wasting precious minutes. Just give me a second. Right. I need to go back to that one room. There's a fairy in there. And I actually want to get them all. For once. No, this person has bombs. I did not go to buy the bombs after rescuing that one lady. Ha ha ha. Whatever. I don't think I need them in particular. There's a lot of optional stuff that I skipped. I mean a lot. Thank you. I'd rather use Link against this. I'd rather be... Oh, I found a fairy. I just wanted to use the sword. I don't need the money, I have a lot in savings. Probably not gonna get through this temple all in one stream. Now that I think about it. That's not what I wanted to do. No! crap. There's no torch there. I might have to make this into sections. Be careful, I sense a lot of evil here. Well, my foot is falling asleep. Crap. Okay. Let me just give me a second. There's a fairy in this room. Okay. I might die here. Oh, there's a torch up there. Come on! Ah. Got the fairy. I did it. Woo. I should be able to take it to the mini boss. There's a mini boss that I can do. Okay. I think I have to light all the torches. I don't know where they are though. Well, there's the one here. There we go. I was not wasting that stick. Do I want to go through this now? That is the question. I think I should at least try. I did not mean to do that. Okay. Okay, I made it. And there's a... Yes, Tattle. You gonna tell me how to push a dub button? No? Okay. Lathers, cool, okay. this? Chromebook? Okay. Is he targeting a close range for it to slash its sword, then hold hard on the arrow so you can stab with the waiver to stop breathing fire and repeat? Okay. Cool, we got the bow. I'll figure my way out. Okay, we have how many fairies? 7 out of 15? No. I'm gonna do what I can to get all those fairies. Okay. Yay! I did it. Wow! Crap, that hurt. That hurt. Oh, okay, I see now. Simple. He's now a frog. Ribbit ribbit. Oh my god. I'll open the chest and take it. If I can get through this. Alright, we got the boss key. Oof. We're basically at the end. Okay, we gotta In the main room. On the upper level to the far north, just chilling in the bubble. Okay. I'm gonna do what I can to get all these fairies. Yeah, I don't. Okay, hold on. Okay, that's number 9. I'll go get it in a second. Stick, yay. There's what, 6 more? 9, 10. Yeah, 6. If I can math properly, that'd be great. Yes, okay. So we want to go back down. Because there is a bubble. Let's go! I want to get all of the fairies and the boss for this temple. Might have to be another episode. I don't know. So over there where the bison has been removed. Okay. Oh, there's stairs. to the ferry. Okay. The room. Ah, crap. I actually don't know where the shrine is. I think there's... I have another guide that I can look at. Basically just gotta go back up and shoot an arrow through the fire. Okay, I'll try this one more time. Okay, well, I moved the joystick, so I wasn't... Oh god, it's almost night of the first day. Okay, well... This is going nowhere. I aimed way too far up. I'm just wasting arrows at this point. I almost hit bows, and that's not what those are. I might have to do this another time. That or off camera. Off stream. It's taking forever. Oh, come on. Still too high up. Oh, I hit it that time. Oh, I did it! Oh, boy. This. Yes, it's this way. Okay. I almost got lost. That took me a couple minutes. Okay, I see that one. Oh boy, I don't like this area. Well, I'll have to do this part in a separate episode. So episode 4 will probably be... I can make the boss fight episode 5. I think. I will come back after a quick break and after I figure out everything and finish up the temple. Yay! Anywho, I will see you guys later. In the stream, that'll probably happen in, I don't know, 30 minutes? 30 minutes to an hour-ish? Anywho, I'll see you all in the next stream. Adios.